And I want to echo the sentiments of some of you know. I'm Kyle Loveless, the Senate main author of the bill, along with Pro Tem Bingman and a couple others that are here. Today, like I said, I wanted to join the other legislators that were here that signed our letter previously that wanted to stress to the courts how important this bill is and how repealing it sends a bad precedent that will affect the state of Oklahoma for years to come if we don't fix it. I think it's something that will affect every one of us, from single moms to family farms to personal income tax to disabled veterans. This is something that will affect every single Oklahoman. And I think it's something that where, and I myself as a business owner, it's difficult sometimes to anticipate when the court makes decisions that will be erratic and not according to precedent. And this is something where I believe that would be completely out of line for the Supreme Court to do. You know, we look for consistency. I think our business owners look for consistency, and this is something where we wouldn't have that. This would be something where, as we said, it goes back to 1992. The people of Oklahoma agreed that a tax increase is not a tax cut, which is what we did, and that the provisions of 640 applies to increases, not to tax cuts. I think it's something that we are going to be addressing. I think it's something that if the court does go the way we don't want it to go, then we'll act swiftly come the new session. And again, thank you all for coming, and we'll be here for questions after.